Creating a Better World for Us All. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 89.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet. This includes highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, for-profit and non-profit business creation, society, and true earth stewardship. We are creating all these things to be implementable as either individual components or as complete teacher demonstration villages and hubs. Welcome to the One Community Weekly Progress Update.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. This is our Weekly Progress Update number 89, November 14th, 2014 edition. As always, I'll be covering our team's accomplishments and progress with video and pictures in this blog. And if you'd like more details, more specifics, links to all the open source content and pages, you can visit our written blog. Last but not least, if you'd like to be added to our newsletter list, you can send an email to onecommunityupdates@gmail.com, or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's jump into the updates.
One Community's approach to highest good education is open source and free shared, designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, a learner-teacher collaborative, and it includes U.S. Common Core standards.
This week, the core team, which consists of the Satellite and Pioneer members, finished the second 25% of the lesson plan mind map with the central theme of opposites. You can see that expanding in the background here, and you can visit the Opposites lesson plan webpage if you'd like to see the complete written lesson plan. It's totally done and ready for use right now. Behind the scenes, we also finished 70% of the lesson plan outline with the central theme of highest good, and another 50% of the image research for the lesson plan with the central theme of recreation and relaxation, which brings us to 70% complete there. Also behind the scenes, we finished the first 30% of image research with the lesson plan with the central theme of creativity. If you'd like to help with this education program, we are seeking people to finish these lesson plans. We've got them all outlined, and we're just looking for the creative minds who would like to contribute something amazing to the educational world through our open source and free shared education program for all ages and all educational levels.
One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
This week, the core team working on highest good food finished 3 more complete breakout pages from the large-scale gardening page. These include the turnips page, the oca page, and the mashua page. You can see all 3 pages scrolling here, and you can visit the written blog or use the URLs above to visit the complete pages for all the detailed plant descriptions, planting guidelines, cultural considerations, and more. These new pages load faster and also give us the space we'll need to add recipes, gardening tips, harvesting and canning tips, and videos later. Contact us if you have any great resources related to any of these plant species. In this area of our open source project, we are seeking permaculturalists, an irrigation specialist, a surveyor, and a chef to join our team as either consultants to the project or pioneers who will be moving onto the property with us.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models.
This week, the core team working on highest good housing continued calculations for heat retention in the central tropical atrium recreation space. This space will house the Earthbag Village water storage and recycle the village used shower water heat. The first 2 images here are heat transfer through the walls at different temperatures and different projected times of the year. The last image that you see here is us working with a new software, which we hope is going to allow us to calculate the total thermal mass and manipulate all the variables of the entire center of the structure. Behind the scenes, we are 80% done with a big update for the crowdfunding campaign open source Dome Home Electrical page, which includes necessary additions and changes in response to the open source Dome Home plumbing content, which we've been working on. And on that note, we've finished another 20% of that content, which brings us to 90% complete behind the scenes with the Dome Home plumbing details. In addition to all this, we continue organizing all of the parts for the custom Murphy bed furniture. Here you can see the addition of the top and bottom components to the main Murphy bed wall, along with these close-up renders as we keep disassembling this whole thing virtually, organizing all the parts by size, and making necessary adjustments to the non-standard wood size components. In this area of the project, we are seeking a master plumber and a master electrician. If you or someone you know would like to help with this component of our open source creation process.
One community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources.
This week, the core team completed addition of the input section of the control systems page. You can see these new additions here, bringing us to about 50% completion of this page. This page will be a constantly developing resource for creating a better world for us all through open source monitoring system setup, maintenance, evolution, and data gathering and sharing, starting with the Duplicable City Center and the Earthbag Village Pod 1, and expanding as one community expands. For this area of the project, we are seeking a structural engineer and a general contractor. The structural engineer is somebody that we're seeking to help us design the cupola so it can be built without a crane, which is very important for our open source goals and duplication anywhere in the world. And the general contractor is needed for assistance in conjunction and collaboration with P2S Engineering, who is helping us with the mechanical, electrical, and plumbing section of this structure.
The one community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.
This week, the core team joined Sue. We are excited about this because we truly see this as a highest good step towards the future of social media. If you're not aware, Sue is a platform looking to replace Facebook by offering the same service while returning 90% of the ad revenue they generate to the users. If you follow us on our other social media platforms, you will see we're promoting this new platform heavily as we see it as a huge improvement over existing platforms. We're also excited about it because we're signed up with Sue through Sustainable Human, who is signed up through Trust Me, I'm an Eco Designer. So everything we do supports those great organizations, and anyone who supports us is supporting them too. So if you're not already on Sue, it is a huge growing movement, and we definitely invite you to check it out and join through the link that you see here on the screen. In this area of the project, we're seeking graphic designers, web designers, and technology specialists, videographers, and building a highest good legal team. If you or someone you know fits these descriptions and would like to join our highest good society creation process. One community is about creating a better world for us all. Our approach to doing that is by open sourcing and free sharing the foundations of highest good for all living. These include sustainable food, sustainable energy, sustainable education, open source and free shared housing, for-profit and non-profit business creation or highest good economics, as well as fulfilled living models and true earth stewardship. Open sourcing and free sharing the foundations of these components in a way that people can adapt or modify in the way that they like best to suit their own personal needs is a step that we see as absolutely essential to creating a world that works for everyone. And we believe that that is possible. We know that if we can make it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate it as attractive enough, this is an idea that has the potential to spread on its own, becoming a self-replicating model of solution models that create additional solution-creating models. This is how we create a world that is self-sufficient, sustainable, and for the highest good of all people and all creatures living on this planet. So if this sounds fun to you, if this sounds exciting to you, if this sounds like something that you'd like to be a part of, we invite you to join us. Get involved in our project. We have a lot of different ways that you can participate. Everything from becoming a Pioneer member, which are the people that will move to the property and actually build one community, to just joining and helping out through the internet. The point is that the more people that participate in this idea of creating a better world for us all, the faster that it can happen. So if you hold the consciousness for the highest good of all, if you're somebody that thinks globally, if you're somebody that realizes that we can be the change that we want to see in the world, that we can create the planet that we want, if we just come together and decide to do that, then we're inviting you specifically to come together with our organization, join us, help us create this faster. And as always, we like to say that if you're a connector, if you're somebody who knows somebody, another great way to help our project out is to share what it is that we're doing. We are on all of the social media networks. We're on Pinterest. We are on Twitter. We are on Facebook. We are on LinkedIn. We are on Reddit. We are on Tumblr. We are on all the different social media networks to make it as easy as possible for people to share the open source content, to share the creations that we are making so that the people that need them and want them most have access. So if you're somebody that can share our project or know people that would be interested in what it is that we're doing, by all means, it's hugely helpful to do just that. Also, if you're somebody that has the means or knows somebody with the means to help us get the property off the market, that is the number one thing that could help our project right now. We've been working with the same project for 4 years now, but we do not own it. So we've been designing around this location so that we can share one community literally with hundreds of thousands of people over the years. And it's designed specifically to support our global transformation goals. So if you're somebody who knows someone, or you are somebody with the means to take this project to the next level, and you'd like to see us multiply our open source creative process 100-fold, if not even more, the number one thing that somebody could do right now to help us out would be to get that property off the market. So with that, I will say that we are years into the process of creating a better world for us all. The path is clear. You can read about it on our website. Our entire website now has hundreds of pages in open source content and details for teaching people how to create this ultimate expression of open source creation, which is a complete teacher demonstration community, village, city, or hub that can be built anywhere in the world. And that's really what we're all about. If we can demonstrate that, as I said, as easy enough, affordable enough, attractive enough, and our purpose is to put a specific price tag on that. Our purpose is to put a specific amount of labor hours necessary to build a completely self-sufficient teacher demonstration village. Our purpose is to demonstrate that way of lifestyle, everything that we've been working on for the last 4 years, as more attractive than what most people are living right now. If we can accomplish that, this idea of creating a world that is better for all of us, like I said, it'll spread on its own. So, as always, thank you for following our progress. Thank you for all the great emails that we get. Thank you for the donations. The small donations that we get go a long, long way to helping us cover our internet expenses and our operating costs. None of us are paid anything. We're all nonprofit volunteers, so the small donations allow one community to keep moving forward, so we're grateful for those as well. And as always, until next week, we will keep on keeping on. Thank you.